to go out on my partner's yacht.
Maybe they're onto something. No way they get sunburned.
So soon after everything?
Welcome. Thanks for stopping by.
I paint what I see, and I sell what I paint. So I travel in search of it.
Passengers with reservations at the Royal Coast, right this way, please.
The best way to make tracks is on Chocoback. Chocobos for rent right here, folks. Our beloved bird, Kaima, is available right now.
Many who were in Judon for the inauguration decided to extend their vacation here. They filled up our most popular hotels. I could direct you to a recently opened establishment, but between you and me, you should steer clear of that place and its new owner.
Hang loose! Want to know what Costa del Sol has to offer? Then we've got you covered! You'll find a bevy of fantastic shops lining Main Street. If you plan to spend the day shopping, I'd recommend getting a wheelie. They're fun and convenient. Our beach is host to a number of fun activities. Surf, scuba, and even chocoboat. But chilling with a cocktail is also a great option. Bar del Sol is a hotspot that is not to be missed. Not only do they serve the best seafood around, but they also have amazing drinks that'll knock you off your feet. Be careful not to overindulge. We don't want you getting sick. While we have plenty of options, you can't go wrong with either the Royal Coast or Costa del Sol Resort. Unfortunately, according to my records, every hotel is booked solid today. Unless there's a cancellation, it'll be hard to find a room.
I learned that cute dance they do here.
Hang loose! Today's your lucky day! There's a surefire way to make seeing the sights even more magical, by taking them in on a state-of-the-art wheelie. If you're interested, we're doing a special promotion. What do you say? Just hop on one of these babies and ride around town at your leisure. That's it. No strings attached. You can even win fabulous prizes, depending on how far you travel. So how about it, friend? Interested in taking a roll around Costa del Sol? Now that's what I like to hear! And just like that, you're registered and ready to get rolling. Let's see what the odometer says, shall we? Congratulations! You've ridden enough to earn yourself a rookie license! The great thing about wheelies is how little Mako they use. They're super eco-friendly. So keep doing the planet a favor and enjoy your wheelie time! Hang loose! Thanks again for taking that wheelie of ours for a test drive. I'll be right here waiting for you.
Step right up. We've got the best selection in Costa del Sol.
Coffee and taco.
Check out the best.
Hey,
accessories right here.
Think of me not as a shop owner, but a materia master.
So, what'd you think?
Of our selection.
Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, taco time.
From the newest styles.
Welcome. Looking to spice up your wardrobe with some accessories?
Check out the best locally made accessories right here.
Our items go great with beachwear, you know.
Hey, how you doing? Have a look around. Here if you need me.
Do they have a cute one that'll go with my swimsuit?
Coconuts make great weapons and shields. Talk about versatile.
Come one, come all to the best shop in...
Welcome. You won't find a finer selection of items in Costa del Sol. Word of advice. Steer clear of that seedy shop in the back streets. If you're looking for quality goods, that is.
I am not getting on one of those death traps.
I heard they opened a materia pop stand. What? Why aren't we...
Hang loose! We take it one page at a time here. Later.
I wish I could live in a bookstore.
Hey, Cloud. Want some ice cream to cool down? Or are you looking for something hot? Just admit it. You're obviously captivated by my bodacious beach bod.
Come on. Can't you take a hint?
I have no idea what you're talking about. But if I was part of the group, I'm sure we'd learn to communicate much better.
And all the hotels are totally booked up.
Where would you like to go, honey?
I'm very sorry, but we're still getting set up. Please, come back later.
Maybe you want to head down to the beach now?
Toads, you and me gotta let them.
If you want an excellent view, look no further.
We hope you enjoy your time.
We're only accepting customers with prior reservations today. We hope to see you again soon.
What could be more marvelous?
We sincerely look forward to seeing you again soon.
Tifa! Cloud, my bro!
Hmm?
Tifa!
No way. Johnny?
Whew! Hey, guys! Looking good!
Same to you. So, what are you doing here?
Living the dream! Building my legend! Being the owner of a bona fide hotel, though not exactly a luxury one.
What a coincidence! We were just looking for a place to stay. Do you have any rooms?
Do I have rooms? I got rooms for days! Enough rooms to make your head spin! That's what happens when you have no guests.
I don't know about this.
Don't need to be shy. We go way back, right? It's the least I can do. All right, let's get you settled in.
Now?
Of course, come on! Make sure you stick close. Can't have my guests getting lost. Just bought the place, so I'm still doing repairs here and there. But all things considered, it's looking pretty sweet. How I got my hands on it, though. Now that's a story. I was cursed with the unholy trinity. No job, no money, and worst of all, no girl. I was a nobody with nothing, walking garbage. But Mayor Capono believed in me, said I was destined to make something of myself. So he sold me a hotel for cheap. How cheap, you ask? Half market price cheap. The dude even loaned me the money for it. There's no kinder man in all the world. Hey, guys! Behold my pride and joy, Johnny's Seaside Inn.
Wow. It's, I don't know. Great.
I know, right?
Maybe my eyes are failing me, but I don't see no seaside.
It's not about the sights, but the smells. Ah, how that fresh salt air tickles the nose. Well, come on in.
Thank you.
Okay, let's get everyone checked in. Tifa, you'll be staying in room 101. Aerith, you're in 102. As for the dudes, you can all bunk together in 103.
The price?
I'd never even think of charging you. Besides, I gotta run. The mayor requires my assistance at this time. Make yourselves at home. Not like there's anyone else here anyway. Oh, you guys better not head to the beach looking like that. And don't even think of bringing those weapons with you. Oh, fate is so cruel, depriving me of Tifa and beachwear.
Time for that shower?
Yeah, I'd say so. See you guys soon.
How soon is soon?
Soon enough. No need to stick to a schedule here. Right?
Right.
You win. Think I'll go take a walk. Though, I should maybe get changed first. Still looking good. Well, back in a bit.
Well ventilated, plenty of shade, a lovely hotel.
Hold down the fort till I get back.
It'll collapse if I try to sit on it, much less sleep.
What's a stand-up guy like you staying at a dump like this for? I can show you somewhere way better. Place is a sty, right? Whole building's barely worth 100 gil, and yet the owner's drowning in debt to keep it open. Takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know.
Got a real good selection today.
Hang loose! Don't tell me you're alone. Is for partying, and one's not a party. It's a pity, but you don't have to be lonely any longer. We're bringing people together, solo suntanners like you, with a special event. One we guarantee will spice up your social life. Find love at Costa del Amor. So, will you be joining us or what?
I'll pass.
Aww.
Got plans with those guys. Later.
So, they're friends of yours? Then, can you do us a solid? Those robed people are a little different, right? And they've kind of been creeping the other guests out.
I mean, look at their clothes. They kill the vibe. So, if you could get them out of here, we'd be so grateful.
Speaking of clothes, they'll never let you on the beach looking like that. This is Costa del Sol. You gotta loosen up. Let it all out. And to help you with that, here's lucky ticket number 7. Take it.
With that, you can play Pirate's Rampage and Card Carnival. But not all by your lonesome.
Your number's the same as someone else's. Find them, and you've got yourself a team.
Work together, master the games, and you'll earn companion cards. You can turn those in for beachwear. And once you're dressed to impress, you'll finally be ready to hit the beach.
Right?
So start searching and let the fun begin.
Best of luck finding that special someone.
Hang loose!
Want to exchange companion cards for beachwear? You'll need to participate in Costa del Amor. You just gotta beat the event's games with a partner. Come again!
Costa del Sol in style with our
Shake it, shake it. Loosey goosey. Welcome to Costa del Sol. Have you tried this dance before? I didn't think myself a dancer, but I'm starting to see the appeal. Perhaps you might like to cut a rug with me sometime? Any questions about World Intel? Don't be shy now. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
Rampage! Shoot down enemies on the high seas and capture the heart of your special someone. Who wants to go on a pirate's rampage? Shoot down enemies on the high seas and capture the heart of your special someone.
Hey, got a ticket for this thing called Costa del Amor. Don't know what it is, but it's happening here, so...
It's a special event. For, meeting new people. But looks like you and me got paired up.
Wait, what? Why do you care about meeting new people?
For the companion cards.
What do we have here? Looks like it's right up my alley.
Whoa, hold on there. You use firearms for a living, don't you? Sorry, but I can't allow you to play this game. Amateurs only. That's our policy.
Oh, it is it? Why didn't you speak up sooner? I don't see any signs either. This is false advertising. You know that?
I'll do it.
Just don't embarrass us. Them in the next week. That's what I like to see. Shot. it! Your moment! Show us what you're made of! Ain't the greatest, sure, but we'll take what we can get.
Well done, gentlemen. With play like that, you must have known each other for years. The shooting and the shouting was a sight to behold.
You hear that? A sight to behold.
It's his job to butter us up.
Oh, come on, man. Just drop the jaded act for a minute and take the compliment. I promise I won't tell. Anyhow, I'm off to enjoy the beach. Don't leave me hanging too long, you hear?
Companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day.
That hotel was exquisite. I wish we never had to leave.
Find all the cactuars hidden around town, and you'll be capering right along with them in this fun contest.
Beat the heat with this magical treat.
Wanna play Card Carnival? It's Queen's Blood with a twist. So, you ready to draw some blood?
Hey there, what's up? Oh, let me guess. Searching for an amour partner?
I am.
And now you found her. Just so you know, the rules are different for this event. Instead of the usual one-on-one format, we have to play in teams, which is why I'm glad you're here. I'm sure this won't come as a shock, but I didn't sign up to lose. With you on my team, though, I doubt I'll have anything to worry about. Between the two of us, there's no one better at the game.
Wanna try your luck? Then step right on up!
Finish him off. Playing it pretty safe, I see. I'd never tried that. Oh my God, Cloud. You are hopeless. Gonna pull it together for the next one. Don't lose focus, you hear me? No, not that one. Now my victory means nothing. Thanks. So, what's your next move? Yikes, just yikes. Gonna pull it together for the next one. Come on, hit him where it hurts. Still too early to tell. You know, that's not bad. Could have done worse, that's for sure. So, what's your next move? Well, we'll see how that plays out.
You played that on purpose? Do us both a favor and just scoop. Now my victory means nothing. Thanks. Finish him off. Interesting. I'd never tried that. Do you even know the rules? My victory means nothing. Thanks. Don't lose focus. You hear me? Playing it pretty safe, I see. Keep that up and you'll be fine. Didn't know you had it in you.
So, what's your next move? Still too early to tell. No, not that one. Why is he playing this out? Oh my God, Cloud. You are hopeless. Together for the next one. Come on, hit him where it hurts. Well, we'll see how that plays out. Keep that up and you'll be fine. Yikes, just yikes. Do us both a favor and just scoop. Do you even know the rules? Together for the next one. Finish him off. Playing it pretty safe, I see. been worse, that's for sure. Didn't know you had it in you. No, that's not bad. Keep that up and you'll do fine.
Congratulations! You two sure know how to win in style! Come back whenever you like!
Thanks for being my partner. Haven't had that much fun in a while.
I could be persuaded to go again.
That's a funny way of asking for a favor. I appreciate the sentiment, but I don't play matches I already know I'm gonna win. Would much rather spend that time upping my game. Sadly, I don't meet many people who can teach me much. Though I did run into you. Anyway, I'm sure we'll see each other around sometime. Good luck!
Oh my, shot you down. We also offer one-on-one matches, though, so don't worry about it.
Welcome! Thanks for stopping by!
I did it to win it!
Are you hyped up for the match?
I know we're all camped on so I'm gonna tell it.
Grab a materia pop and give your taste buds a run!
Hang loose! Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day!
I get partnered up with that hotel was exquisite. I wish we never had to leave.
Your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
This gorgeous beach is the crown jewel of Costa del Sol's many tourist attractions.
Looks like you're more than ready to enjoy the beach. Would you like to head on down there? Looks like you're more than ready to enjoy the beach. Would you like to head on down there?
I want that one!
Maybe later.
What's with them?
Talk about killing the vibe.
Rosa!
They're getting some sun too, huh?
Yeah. Just can't help but feel sorry for them, you know? Poor bastards ain't done nothing to nobody. But we treat them like monsters all the same.
You're freaking everyone out.
For real. Take a hike.
Hey! You leave them alone!
Thanks for keeping watch. I'll only be a sec.
Take your time.
Well, the water won't turn off. Johnny sure found himself a real fixer-upper. Kinda reminds me of home.
Are you almost done? Aerith?
Aerith, are you all right?
Tell me, what color would you say this is?
None?
Thing is, it used to be white. At least, it was back in Midgar.
Materia is formed from the life stream itself. Orbs infused with knowledge, memories.
The Whispers. They took all that from mine?
These memories were precious?
Yes. Extremely.
Weren't you headed to the beach? Some time with Tifa might lift your spirits.
Yeah.
Wandering around alone would be ill-advised. I insist you take Tifa.
Hey, Tifa! You ready to soak up the sun? Cause I sure am.
Yeah. In a sec.
Ready. Now, let's find us some resort wear.
And then we can finally hit the beach!
Yeah.
Let's roll! Hey, you want to lead the way?
You lead, I'll follow.
Sounds good to me.
Market for some beach attire, why not participate in Costa del Amor?
What's that? A special event that'll make your time here unforgettable! And don't worry, your pet can join too!
Well, in that case, sign me up! Perfect! Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy.
With those tickets of yours, you can run wild on the pet playground, ride around on wheelies,
contest, and you can't miss the piano recital. So go out there and be sure to have yourself the ball.
Hang loose!
Hang loose!
Hang loose! Ready to have some fun?
Yeah, let's go.
ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
That piano concert can make for a nice date.
Welcome to the Royal Coast. Please enjoy your stay. The venue for today's concert is right this way. We look forward to seeing you again.
I bet this performance will be enthralling.
Concert will begin shortly.
The game might help you, babe.
What is this arbitrary rule? Can't you make an exception just this once? Oh, or you could be my partner. Would that be okay?
I don't think I'm allowed.
Hi. How can I help you?
You. This isn't, my superior's arrival has been delayed. So I thought it prudent to, survey the area.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up?
Huh? You mean it?
I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay, then. Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town. All right, let the capers commence.
Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper! Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper! Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper! Find all the cactuars hidden around town, and you'll be capering right along with them in this fun concert!
Beat the heat with this magical treat! Materia Pops have arrived in Costa del Sol!
Wheelies are taken right now, folks.
Oh, you taking part in Wheelie Rendezvous?
I'm so sorry. We, like, just stopped our wheelie rentals for the day.
You're kidding me. What should we do instead, Tifa?
Tifa? You're not from Sector 7, are you? In Midgar?
Huh? Yes, I am.
Oh, Tifa! My light, my love, nay, my everything!
You're not quoting Johnny, are you?
What a disappointment. See, I was expecting someone very different. Someone metropolitan and chic, who lights up every room she walks into. I have no idea what he sees in you.
Excuse me? Stow the toad. It's fine. I get this all the time.
That's some kind of humble brag?
Hey, Jenny! Don't just stand there! Go get the unreturned wheelies!
Don't tell me what to do! Ugh! How come everyone here thinks they're better than me?
I'm just giving you work.
Screw this! I quit!
Ugh, should have known this would happen. So, you're friends with her, right? Since she quit, would you mind picking up the rest of the wheelies for me?
Yeah, sure. We'll do it.
You don't have to please everyone you meet.
I know, but I still feel like I owe it to Johnny. So I figure maybe if I do this for Jenny, I'll have given him back something. Or maybe I just want peace of mind. I guess. Let's get those wheelies.
The love you've been dreaming of.
You got a map of town?
True love is out there.
Move it, chuckleheads.
There's gotta be something around here.
Make way!
Grab a materia pop and give your taste buds a magical infusion.
Fine.
Try all our exciting and mysterious flavors.
Let it all hang loose and enjoy your time and...
Extra! Extra! Shinra's president on...
Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here?
Who needs to burn off some energy?
Come out, little cactuars!
Time to run wild! Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small!
Allergies.
Want some food? Here you go.
Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here?
Come on! Where is this dark thing? Got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy? Come to Run Wild!
I wonder which one I should root for.
Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small. Today's first place prize is none other than Costa del Sol's famous tropical meat. So, do we have any takers? Don't be shy now.
You want some?
Then I say go for it.
My, what beautiful red fur you have! Ready to run wild? Then step right up!
Was it just as good as you were hoping?
It was the finest meat I have ever tasted. Thank you.
Come on, Johnny boy! You can still make it in time!
Johnny? Tifa?
Check out the best locally made accessories right here.
Got a real good selection today.
From the newest styles to vintage pieces, we've got it all.
She did a perfect job. But why? Is that what Johnny wants in a woman? An overachiever?
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here?
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead!
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Want to cruise the streets? Perfectly executed! Again! And she even made it easy for the next person to grab one. If I'm impressed, what must Johnny think of her?
Hang loose! Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here.
I just hope I don't get partnered up with all the weird artists around town. And you'll be capering right along with them in this fun contest.
Meet the heat, this magical treat. Materia Pops have arrived in Costa del...
Costa del Mar.
Any of these helpful
Found your
ladies
perfect
looking
partner
for a
yet? Little... Don't miss out on this life-changing experience.
Hello, Tifa. There's a concert scheduled today. Or was, at least. Something came up, you see.
The pianist decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement. Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in every business. Mm-hmm. Oh my. These hands. These fingers. They have the strength of warriors, and yet are so very delicate. You've played the piano before. That much is obvious.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid, but that was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano. Now tickle the ivories.
has danced upon the keys. So playful, yet earnest. The consummate performance, true perfection. Now then, let's give our pianist a warm round of applause. Thank you so much for performing.
Here you are, a companion card and a memento. What we give all our concert goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance.
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the on-call rate, then there's my finder's fee. And on top of that...
I received word from the pianist who eloped. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation. It also saved a relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
That young pianist.
That performer. We look forward positively enthralled.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelie.
Hang loose! Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here.
Costa del Amor is underway. Find the love of your life today.
That girl is such a headache.
Beat the heat with this magical treat. Material.
Find all the cactuars hidden around town, and you'll be. Register here for the great Cactuar Caper!
Yeah.
Any of these helpful ladies looking for a
found
little...
your perfect partner yet? Don't miss out on this life-changing experience!
Come out, little Cactuars!
Just need a quick shower, then it's time to beach out.
Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here?
There's gotta be something around here.
I swear I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago.
Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here?
Getting warmer. Warmer! I've got my suit on, and I'm ready to go for a swim.
Come out, little cactuars!
I swear I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago.
I wonder what kind of guy this bigwig is. Maybe he's a silver fox. Close. He wears white. I wonder what kind of guy this bigwig is.
Maybe he's a silver fox.
Maybe well, over there?
He wears white.
Wait, what about over here? Huh? There's gotta be something around here.
I've got my suit on, and I'm ready to go for a swim. Getting warmer.
Maybe over there?
Warmer.
Wait, what about over here?
Come out, little cactuars!
I swear I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago.
Getting warmer. Warmer!
Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here?
You can't fool these eagle eyes.
I swear I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago.
Costa del Amor is underway! Find the love of your life today!
Any of these
found your perfect partner yet? Don't miss out on this life-changing experience!
Does this inspire you?
Hardly.
There's gotta be something around here.
I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago.
Getting warmer. Warmer!
Passengers with reservations at Costa del
Costa del Amor is underway! Find the love of your life today!
Oh, come on!
Extra. There's gotta be something around here. I know an imposter when I see one. You can't fool me. Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here?
He's fine.
Got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy? Come to Run Wild!
Want some food? Here you go.
Step right up. We've got the best selection in Costa del Sol.
From the newest...
Got a real good selection today.
We're stocked with every little thing you need for your travels.
Don't. It's too hot.
Come out, little cactuars!
Mr. Burger with Beach Scott Mike! Walmart gets most...
And all the hotels are totally booked up.
Cactuar!
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelie!
God, it's just some dumb wheelies! Why does she care? Of course Johnny would fall for a girl like her. I've been going about this all wrong, haven't I?
Jenny! Over here! We brought all the wheelies back for you.
Stop being so nice! I can't take it!
I've decided. I'm going to give up on Johnny. There's no way I could ever compete with you. My way of saying sorry. Take them. There's two cards there, so have fun. Hold up. Thanks, but that's way too generous.
Well, this one's for you and Johnny. I bet you'll have a more fun together.
I think you've got the wrong idea. Johnny and I are just friends, nothing more.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I figured you were...
You know he likes to exaggerate.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh, so you're foisting him on me. Is that it?
Nothing like that.
Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
Hang loose! Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day!
I just hope I don't get partnered up with a total weirdo.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here?
Monster Burger's calling your name! Come get a taste of the monster that's sweeping Midgard. Hotels are totally booked up.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
Oh, isn't it the cutest? I just love these little guys. Is this what they call love at first sight? Because I adore this cactuar. You can't fool these eagle eyes.
Beat the heat with this magic.
Costanza!
Come out, little cactuars!
Getting warmer! Warmer! Getting warmer, warmer. Getting warmer.
Hey, a cactuar. Each little guy we find is one more happy memory we make together. Let's go find another.
Getting warmer, warmer.
I swear I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago.
Where's my next drop-off spot?
Found your perfect partner yet? Don't miss out on this life-changing experience!
Come out, little cactuars!
Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here?
big and small.
I know an imposter when I see one. Oh, is someone shy? Hid yourself well, didn't you? At this point, I can't imagine life without you. We should spend every day together. Just imagine how splendid it would be.
Scott Bike! Wall Market's most monstrous meal comes to Costa del Sol! Monster Burger's calling your name! Come get a taste of the monster that's sweeping Midgar!
Catwar, where are you?
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies!
Nothing better than not working. Petite prickly pal. I hate to think that these might be our last moments together. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do?
Hmm.
Materia Pop and give your taste buds a...
Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper! Hang loose! Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day!
These little hidden cactuars are so cute!
One, two...
Yep, that's all of them. We can close the book on the Cactuar Capers.
I suppose I ought to thank you for helping bring some Amore back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those Cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir. Is... Oh, forgive me. I'm on my way.
Don't work too hard.
Hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day.
I just hope I don't get partnered up with a total weirdo.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Tifa, Aerith, what are the two of you doing here?
That's our question. And what's with the bag?
Luggage for a Shinra executive. Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta.
Don't look at me like that! I'm not some sellout!
Market's most monstrous meal comes to Costa del Sol.